Special call meeting of the Board of Trustees of Pasadena Independent School District will be held November 19, 2019, beginning at 5 p.m. in the boardroom of Administration Building, 1515 Cherry Brook, Pasadena, Texas. I call the meeting, Board of Trustees session, I already said that, didn't I? At 5 o'clock.
5:02, to be exact.
Thank you, ma'am. Board Member President, Mr. Jack Beatty, Ms. Vicki Morgan, Ms. Nelda Sullivan, Ms. Maricel Quijano, and myself, Marshall Kendrick. Board members absent, Mr. Fernandez and Mr. Roberts. Let the record indicate that a quorum of board members is present, that this meeting is duly called, and that notice of this meeting was posted in accordance with the Texas Open Meeting Act, Texas Government Code, Chapter 551. I've asked Ms. Vicki Morgan to give indication, and Ms. Sullivan, please.
If you'd stand with me and bow, please. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, Father, we thank you for this beautiful day. We thank you for the opportunity that you give each one of us to serve the children of this community. Keep us ever mindful of the jobs that we have and our limitations and abilities. Father, we ask that you be with our country, with all those who serve in the military and around our community. We ask that you give them safety, keep their families safe, and always bring them home safely. Father, we ask that you be with us through the duration of this meeting, and that all that we do and say might be pleasing to you. We ask all these things in Jesus' holy and precious name. Amen.
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 Would you please join me?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
We will not be adjourning tonight for closed session. At this time, we will proceed with the next item on the agenda. Public comments, there are none. First item on the agenda is consideration of possible approval to use unspent bond proceeds from the 2011 bond program for a purpose other than the specified purposes for which the bonds were authorized.
So move.
Second.
Motion by Mrs. Morgan. Second by Mrs. Sullivan. Any comments or discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, no. Motion carries. Consideration of possible approval to use unspent bond proceeds from the 2011 bond contingency pool for the specific purpose to final reconciliation of the remaining 2011 bond program.
I so move.
Second.
Motion by Mrs. Morgan, second by Mrs. Sullivan. Any comments or questions? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, no. Motion passes. Consideration of possible approval to use unspent bond proceeds from the 2017 bond program for a purpose other than the specified purpose for which the bonds were authorized.
So move.
Second.
Morgan, Ms. Morgan, second by Mrs. Sullivan. Any comments or questions? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, no. Motion carries. Consideration of possible approval of the unspent bond proceeds from the 2007 bond contingency pool for the specific purpose of the Roof Replacement Package 3 project.
So move.
Second.
Ms. Morgan, second by Mrs. Sullivan. Any comments or questions?
Board members, I'll just say this is greatly needed and appreciated. You have the list of campuses that will benefit from these proceeds and desperately needed in this district. So awesome that we can do this for them.
Absolutely.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, no. Motion passes. Carries. Consideration of possible approval of budget and design services agreement for the Roof Replacement Package 3 project with Texas IBI Group.
So moved.
Second.
Second by Mrs. Morgan, second by Mrs. Sullivan. All in favor, any comments or questions? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, no. This meeting will be adjourned at 5:10 p.m.